and Nadia Shulab. The reckoning is at hand.